Most recently, the military exhibitions Euronaval and Ausa were held, which showed the most advanced types of weapons that may be in the defense of your state. A new model of the Abrams tank, an invisible ship, an ultramodern frigate, as well as a laser-destroying aircraft. We will look at these and other projects in today's issue. PANG. Portavion's Naval Generation is a new generation nuclear aircraft carrier being developed for the French Navy. The new aircraft carrier will replace the Charles de Gaulle, the first French nuclear-powered vessel. PANG will be bigger and more powerful than its predecessor. It is expected that the construction of the aircraft carrier will begin in 2025, and its commissioning is scheduled for 2038. The next-generation aircraft carrier of the French Navy will have a length of 300 meters and a width of 80 meters. It will be able to transport up to 2,000 people. The vessel will be equipped with an inclined flight deck and up to 3 electromagnetic aircraft launch systems. The PANG vessel, with a displacement of about 75,000 tons, will be able to carry up to 30 marine variants of new-generation fighters and unmanned aerial vehicles. The aircraft carrier will be equipped with a takeoff system that will allow the onboard aircraft to launch from the deck of the aircraft carrier using electromagnetic catapults and land using cables. The PANG aircraft carrier will be able to store enough ammunition for high-intensity operations lasting up to 7 days, and is equipped with a nuclear power plant that will provide a maximum speed of 27 km per hour and increase autonomy at sea. The design phase will cost about 900 million euros. The development and construction of PANG will create 700 new jobs. AbramsX Technology. General Dynamics has demonstrated a prototype of its next-generation AbramsX military tank. The tank is equipped with features typical of modern military weapons. According to the information provided, the new tank is equipped with a diesel-electric engine, which will provide fuel savings of 50% compared to the M1A2 Abrams tank. Savings are also provided by reducing the weight of the tank by 10 tons. In addition, the crew will be reduced from 4 people to 3. The car will be equipped with a number of new weapons and all kinds of sensors. The tank can also communicate with unmanned aerial vehicles that can detect dangers ahead. In combat situations, the artificial intelligence of the tank can prioritize the list of targets in the presence of several enemies. But he can't kill anyone automatically, only the operator makes the decision. Adaptable Strike Frigate. It is this ship that is considered as a candidate for the role of a promising Type 32 frigate. The ASF should have a total displacement of about 6,000 tons and a length of 130 meters. ASF has been optimized for using with autonomous systems, including autonomous underwater vehicles, as well as unmanned surface and aerial vehicles. The command and control structures are designed in such a way as to be able to work effectively with various integrated systems. BAE Systems is working closely with Microsoft to develop a cloud-based fight management system that can integrate into a multidisciplinary force, interchangeable with NATO and coalition partners. BAE Systems states that the price of the platform for ASF will be approximately 250-300 million pounds. MBDA's new naval counter-drone solution. The European defense firm MBDA has presented its latest anti-drone solution, specially designed for the marine environment. According to the company's official representative, Christoph Balducci, the new solution for fighting drones is in fact the sea version of Sky Warden, which combines the Mistral III anti-aircraft missile and the Akron surface-to-surface missile. The installation can effectively neutralize any form of threat, from unmanned aerial vehicles to small unmanned surface ships. It uses a modular control system and can be equipped with various sensors and effectors. Sky Warden is a ground-based air defense system that neutralizes threats from tactical drones. Currently, the system is at the research and development stage. HELMA-P. The HELMA-P laser effector is a response to the threat posed by unmanned aerial vehicles, and in particular, mini unmanned aerial vehicles. Its mission will be to ensure the security of operations on national territory during events and to support external operations by identifying, tracking, and neutralizing a fixed or flexible threat. The laser effector is capable of damaging the defense and reactive potential of the enemy before the action begins. HELMA-P will be used to protect important civilian or military installations and convoys, against improvised explosive devices by neutralizing explosives or destroying electronics. In addition to fighting drones, HELMA-P provides significant operational advantages in air-ground combat. TRX Breacher. Earlier this year, the TRX was demonstrated to the US Army as an autonomous resupply vehicle using standard military cargo containers. But at AUSA 2022, the TRX robot was equipped with engineering tools capable of overcoming obstacles with a plow and clearing mines with a manipulator. The front part of the car is also equipped with a bulldozer blade. The technology demonstrator of the 10-ton tracked robot supports Army tasks for a robotic combat vehicle, performing boring, dirty, and dangerous missions that soldiers used to get. Rapidfire. Today, in conditions of asymmetric warfare, such billion-dollar assets, such as warships or aircraft, are often attacked by cheap but at the same time deadly weapons, such as drones, small underwater vehicles, floating mines, as well as higher-level threats, such as supersonic missiles and fighter bombers. Rapidfire is designed for autonomous and automatic search, detection, localization, and destruction of threats both on land and at sea. For operational warfare, the system has 140 charges in full combat readiness, which is more than enough to perform about 30 interceptions. The remote control turret is equipped with a high-precision optoelectronic fire control system with a multispectral sight and a high-speed laser rangefinder. The system is able to automatically select suitable ammunition to deal with a variety of threats. The rapid-fire system allows you to deal with surface threats or drones, both individually and in a swarm, as well as with several missiles that can be launched in an attempt to overcome the defense by an intense attack. Blue Shark. Blue Shark will be equipped with offensive and defensive weapons and can also use many types of drones. The stabilized multi-hull design will allow it to be in any seas, in the harshest conditions for several months with simple maintenance. Blue Shark will also have high combat characteristics, high radar stealth, and projection capabilities thanks to the fleet of unmanned vehicles on board. Another important feature of the ships of the future will be the widest use of various combat robots. They will be both aerial and surface, and even underwater. The ship meets international environmental standards, ranging from the power plant and energy management to onboard waste treatment systems. The Blue Shark will have a length of 160 meters, a maximum width of 37.2 meters, and a displacement of 5,500 tons. Thank you for listening to this issue until the end. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel so as not to miss the next video.